Navigating the city safely means riding in the correct lanes and communicating effectively. Here's some tips on how to look back, signal, and switch lanes while riding. First, ride in the rightmost lane that goes in the direction you're traveling. Look ahead to determine if you need to switch lanes to make a turn or continue going straight. Stay alert of what's in front of you and look back to check traffic. When looking back, make sure your head moves separately from your hands. Take a deep breath, exhale, and turn your head to look back. Determine if it's clear to switch lanes now or if you should wait for traffic to pass. Use hand signals to clearly communicate your movement. When moving to the left, reach your left hand out to the side. When moving to the right, pivot your extended left arm up 90 degrees or simply extend your right arm out to the side. Gain confidence on the road by practicing these tips. Thanks for watching, and feel free to share with a friend.